Greetings, Agent. It has been far too long.
You like to make me miss you, don't you?
Reminder, the semi-annual Mayhem Blood Drive is taking place tomorrow from 800 to 1600 UTC. Thank you!
I always like this part.
Well, looks like we're leaving.
Time for our daily public service.
Okay, don't screw up out there!
Daisy? Daisy, that you?
Hold on. Chastity? Chastity Belter?
Yeah, it's me. Your friend Friday patched me in.
What the hell is up, girl?
Look, it's about Legion.
Oh, shit. You haven't joined them, have you, Chaz?
Ha. No. They hit Chicago.
They... Friday!
Yes?
Find me a Legion target.
Any in particular?
Anything. Fuck! Everything!
Daisy, look, don't do anything stupid.
Is revenge stupid? Oh, Chess, because if it is, I'm about to become a fucking moron.
God, I knew your temper. I wish I'd never told you.
Never told me?
Yeah, you're always angry, acting out.
Are you seriously giving me shit right now?
Daisy, you cannot continue this. I mean, think of the costs to the city. You have infrastructure repair, debris removal, corpse disposal.
Fuck this city, Friday. And fuck corpse disposal.
Daisy, what's going on? You're gonna kill yourself if you keep on like this.
Your friend is right, Daisy. You must stop. There's recklessness and then there's this.
See you next time, then.
Daisy, babe, you gotta stop.
If you didn't want me lashing out, then why did you tell me, Chaz? Why?
Because I want you to come home.
Come home? Come home?
I miss you, babe. I miss us.
I don't have time for this, Chaz!
Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I told you. I'm sorry I messed all this up. I just wanted you to know what happened.
Whatever, Chaz.
Goodbye, Daisy.
Yeah, bye. There.
That exchange between you and your friend, you were awful harsh.
Yeah, I know. I just... that part of my life is over, Friday. I'm doing this now, saving the world. My past isn't a scab I like to pick at.
I see. Well, you certainly showed Legion a thing or three. How do you feel now?
I don't know. I feel kind of empty right now.